Welcome to example 10.22, solve dy by dx plus 2y equal to e power minus x. This is of the form dy by dx plus py is equal to q. Now compare with this equation, our p is equal to 2 and q is equal to e power minus x. First we have to find out integral p dx. So integral 2 dx which is equal to 2x. So e power integral p dx, next one. So e power 2x. So what is the general solution? The general solution is nothing but y e power integral p dx is equal to integral q e power integral p dx into dx plus c. So y e power integral p dx is e power 2x. Our q is nothing but e power minus x e power 2x into dx plus c. So it is equal to integral e power x dx plus c. So which is equal to e power x plus c. So y e power 2x is equal to y e power x plus c. That is our answer. Y e power 2x is equal to e power x plus c.